Hello guys, and welcome back to Licentia Playthrough. I'm your host, Craig, and let's have another look at Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Oh, can't be arsed, just set the alarm off. Honestly, don't give a shit. Oh, open. Right, this puzzle here. See, I had to go up here along there. What? Okay. Hang on. Didn't see that. Right. Come on. I think. Just get in there, will you? Get the. There we go. Yeah, man. What's along here? Dead end. Right. Down here. It's a little gander. Alright. This takes me to lobby. A little lift. Yeah, guards. Alright, okay. There, alright, can I get... No. Got it. Right, I'm in. Where's this go? Up here? There we go. There we go. Oh, where's this too? Am I on the other... Ooh. Ooh, what's this? What are them big long things anyway? What do they do? What's the point? Right, okay. I got pocket. Change to cool myself. Storage, I've changed the code, it's just storage. Massa. The collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to see. This is a life of the sun.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Good. Right. Unlock. If we got one of them triangles, money. Prexit kick and hey, let's have a gander. Black box confirms ionosphere theory. Secret military facility is in the area and tests were being conducted at the time. Directives: public must not know about the base, must not suspect reason for crash. Pictus cover story. Pictus Airlines flight 1451 was hijacked. Okay. By augmented passenger Thomas. Okay. Get out of here. You lock. Can't put the picture back. Ah, it's that one. There we go. H. Can I get anything else? Any drawers? Ah, it's a book. Cool. Okay, right, let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Oh, there you go. Down, level 2. You're on level 2. Right. Map. Now we... It's that one. Level 2 is this one. Level 1 is that one. Vault. Alright, there's a lift here. Stairwell here. I'm... Where the hell am I? I still want 8 in the room down here. Okay, right. Let's head back up. I spent an hour and a half trying to figure this out and... Richard, stop looking. Think outside the box. Think outside the box. Think outside the goddamn box. Right. Thing here. We'll steal there. No one's done anything about the dead bodies. Oh yeah. Okay. Mechanics is in a world of hurt. Key pass as well. You think? Grab you, grab you. Right, let's have a gander. What does this one say, guys? Let's have a look. Third floor, reset code. Jeez, people are just leaving codes everywhere. I have already updated the system so the code is valid. Okay, alright. Actually, I probably need to... Is that... Nope, it's not actual code on there. Right. Alright, got that one sorted, that one sorted. I'm on... I need to go down a little. What's this? Sentry robot storage. Security. More guys in here. Fucking hell, it's a bit elaborate, isn't it? I need to go here. Go. Go.
Anomaly detected.
Got it.
Trace probe access granted.
Thank you. Am I being a twat? I think I am. I'm gonna get wrong for this. I know for a fact I'm gonna get wrong for this. Codename Clam. Clemenza. Turrets all offline. Good. Double check. Sorry. Okay, fine. Okay. I think the game was hinting at me. Thing here. Pocket secretaries. Evan says his pocket secretary is acting strange. I don't think it's serious, but you better have a look at it. We have enough problems right now. P.S. If he's not listening to this, leave it at my office. 1969. Yeah. That goes down. Oh, fucking hell. Okay. That's new. I pick up any different types of ammunition? Nope. Pick up any other weapons? Four. Y. Armor piercing. Fire auto. Okay. When you're ready. Arm reset. I think we'll save that weapon for a rainy day. Where's that? Ah, put you as a zero. Number three. When you're ready. I like that. Okay, sorted. I'll turn off the alarm. No problem. Alright, fine. Back to you. Not sure why I'm just going around picking fights with everyone, I just am. This entire building's pissed me off. Map. Yep. Let's go. There's another gun turret right there.
Metal pattern. Confirm. I think I heard something. Cover my coat.
Come on, boy. Okay. Swipe card. Alright, can't get over corporate vaults. Any of the cards don't work. No problem. Throw. Okay. I'm just going around in circles, aren't I? They say people have completed this game already. They've done all the fucking side quests. Boo. Yep, we're back here again. I love this place, it's so much. Alright. Review. Elevate that to level 1. Executive saves. Enter. Let's rob a bank. Fuck it. Services. What have we got here? Level 1 hack. Okay, I heard someone exit. Nope, no idea. Right, go. Hack. I need to go. Okay, I'll try this one. Okay.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Have I been here before? I have, haven't I? Fucking hell. Right, been here before. No, disconnect. Been here before, right. Oh well. Does detect me. One has to be careful. Oh shit, I'm in trouble. Trouble. I'm dead. I'm dead. Fuck it out. That was hard. Okay. Okay. Game over. Got me ass handed to me that. Figure out how to fucking take him out. Map. It's right there. Hammer. Really? I shot him in the neck. Here it comes. Come on. Bank robbery. Someone's firing on me. Where are you? Target. Target. It's over there. Going right through the yard there. Some good shots there. If you ask me. No, thank you. Pistol. I already checked you out. Pistol. Ammo. And healthy thing. Robots taken out. Chicken nest. It's all glass. Robots there. Can't hack you. Don't think. Took it there. He's dead. Around. Again, tug it down. Robot is right there. Okay. Right, okay. Now we're getting back to traditional DEUS EX gameplay. That's pretty much how it was. Just fucking murder fest. Right. Four. Boom. Boom. Booba. There he is. He's right there. Something solid behind. Come on. Come on, up you get, up the stairs, son. Boom! I like this weapon. Boom. Alright. Okay. Let's go. Targets taken down. All units. Okay, hacker issue. I'm not gonna bother. Disconnect. Gun cabinet. Ooh. Smoke grenade. We have ourselves a access point. Security level disconnect. Nope. Don't leave any data pads lying around. Grab you. Thank you. I'm gonna get wrong for this. Oh well, fuck it. Fuck him with a can, take a joke, yeah? That's what I always say. There you go. Locked door. Policy, excuse me, but key. Executive safes. How does one get into the executive safes? So, been through the. Alright. This is probably the slowest.
Access granted.
Thank you. Getting some XP for doing that. Ooh, I can go up now. What can I knock up? Full thing. I think, yeah, running. Thermal. Armor. Purchase. Oh yes. Back up. B. Right, F2. Smart vision, F2. F2 for armor, dude. No, no, F2. You gotta be. Can I make you? Well, I've got this one. I don't got anything for that one. That's crouch, so let's make you. Sign you, okay, can't. So that one is now for you, F. So what are you, cost? Your F2? Well, can I put you something else completely? Can I put you? No. Okay, I say okay, right, that's what that does, right. Map. Where's that go? Get there, right. Ladder here. Right, to get from here to there, I need... get down. There's a ladder system right there. Let's be down. So how the hell do I get to you? No. I need a... there's a ladder system for some reason. I bet you there's a place outside I can fucking get in here. Some sewer system or something. Lift, lift, lift. Level 2. Stairwell. So level 1. The only way to get to anywhere is via the lift. Alright, so I need to somehow get to the lift. Okay. I can't get in there. Can't get there. I need someone's ID key. I can't get there. I need executive key. Now, take you. Keep forgetting, F1. Down. Some kind of server. Okay. Oh. Alright. Turn it off. Where am I now? I'm on level 7 still, but I'm over here now. Now in the safe, okay, right. Right, something... another robot. They're everywhere. Oh. problem. Server's now definitely down because it's blown up. Okay. Where's the vaults? How the fuck do you get into the executive vaults? They just don't though. System, no. Hang on. Does that just fucking respawn? Oh, come on. I blew. Oh, fucking. It's kind of shit. That is kind of shit, like. I think those. Really? Okay. I love this one. Nothing. Darn. Assuming there's nothing in the unlocked ones. Hack. Oh, level 5! No way I can get through that, fucker. Nothing new. Nothing new. Nothing new. Level 4. Right. 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 Yep. Definitely no codes for these. Code for you yet? No. Definitely level 5. Two times for you. Especially in the wake of the AUG incident, where millions of people lost their lives due to opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of them. This episode has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides. Definitely nothing here. I've literally scavenged everywhere. Yeah. Ooh, risking this week's chemical spill has in fact cutting into the sea's water supply. If anything is resolved, it's highly recommended that you and your family stay vigilant. Do not use the city's water supply to drink, wash and dishes until further notice. Okay, found out some other bit of information. Right. Open. Nothing here. One's left. Nothing here. Boom. Right, what's this? Found something else. Checking, confirm the tickets that served yet. Mines, blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. See you when I get back. So. Okay. 2-2-2-2-1-1-2-2-2.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Thank you. Down. Where the fuck are we? Boom. Okay. Really? What the hell? Okay. Alright, what is this? Is that part of the vault? It could be something. Turn you. Two valve here. Switch over there. Wonder how long I can live turning that handle. Nah. Okay guys, and on that note, we'll leave that episode there for Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Thank you for watching, thank you for listening. I've been your host, Craiger, and I hope to see you on the next episode. Bye now.